lovely brown bear called Brownie. Eventually, Brownie gave up and went to see Mickey, who, as usual, was up to some monkey business, jumping around from one tree branch to another. In the edge of the woods, flew back with some terrible news. ways. They thought for a moment, and then, "Linda Lion," they all called out together, "it's up to you." Let out a fearful roar, and Peter will never darken our forest door again. "Yes, yes," said Linda, "finally, a great idea."
Thank you.
desperate. It began to rain. "Phooey," said Peter to the bird. "The rope is getting all wet, and now that I think about it, I forgot to feed the cat. Let's wait until tomorrow to catch a wolf." Yes, the four friends all heaved a sigh of relief. "Okay," said Brownie, "we're safe, but only for today."
Teeny tiny voice.
and giving me a headache. But nobody could hear her, so nobody paid any attention to her. And the racket got noisier and noisier. And so Winnie was safe at last. Thank you. the waist, winning the fool's pot of honey on Peter, happily shared it with the others. The end?